I'm Rogier Stoffers. I'm the DP of The Effort. The Effort is a romantic comedy, a little bit different from other romantic comedies, because I think mainly it's coming out of a play. It's a play that has been adapted for the big screen. In short, it's like two people meet and they walk home, and then the girl, after having a great night and talking, the girl says, "Oh, my boyfriend must be thinking it's really late now." And then, and of course he's disappointed, and then they become friends, and of course it becomes more than friends, but they can never get out. The cast is fantastic. That is Daniel Radcliffe, as much reasons he should have maybe to be impossible by this moment. The success and the amount of movies he's done is like incredible. Like, he's the kind of actor, like, we're all moving and he's like, what can I carry? Can I carry cases? Like, there's no distance. And Zoe Kazan, the same, comes also out of theater, out of, like, they're very, very nice, warm human beings that don't pretend to be somebody else or something, somebody of a different race than everybody around them. Well, we definitely looked at Manhattan from Woody Allen, because that was one of my arguments. Like, look at it, like, they can walk and talk. There's scenes where they're walking for like 2 minutes, or there's like this beautiful wide shot in the apartment, and Woody Allen is sitting down the stairs. Of course, it's a gorgeous black and white also, but, and they walk the stairs and they come down or whatever, and there's never a cut. And that shows like exactly where he is in his books or whatever, and she's dazzling around to the whole place, and they kind of don't communicate. And that big wide shot shows that. And it would be a pity to, yeah, see her in close-up talking, see him in close-up talking. That would take it away from someone. I've done John Q, like the first movie I ever did on this side of the ocean. And I did The Vow 2 years ago, which was set in Chicago at a very different price point. I think The Vow was like, when we started, like $25 million. And this was like an $10-11 million movie. The Vow was shot on film. And this being shot on the Alexa, we found a beautiful place that when we first thought, yeah, that's great, but we can never light this. And I thought, well, the Alexa, I'm not so afraid to push a little bit. And we're able to, with less means, I didn't have the lighting capacity that we had on The Vow, to light a way bigger scene in this movie, in a way. That is, and that was very interesting to see.